This is my father, Reuben. He and my mom immigrated to the United States and became citizens so that I could live the American dream. I remember when my husband and I bought our first home, my dad came over and he looked at the home and he said, "Mija, you've arrived." We knew then we had achieved our American dream. I've been blessed to live the American dream, and I'm going to work hard to help all our families live their American dream.